What's up, this your girl Leticia, and we are at the BET Awards 2015. We're about to check in with some of your favorite celebrities, and you are watching That's Hot. Who are you excited to see perform tonight?
Chris Brown, he always brings it. Always Janet. I'm excited about seeing the tribute to her because Ciara's doing it, and Ciara's a powerhouse. I'm loving the way she's looking these days, the way that she is classily handling herself and her public breakup, you know what I mean, and moving on and being a mom and still doing her thing. My hat's off to her right now. I'm a huge fan of her right now.
Okay, so what do you think women like Ciara and Janet Jackson are doing for women in general who are watching this award every year?
Well, just letting them know that we fall down, but we get up, and letting them know that we all go through things, but it's a way that you get up and go about carrying on with your life. Stronger than before, better than ever.
And you look so beautiful tonight. Who are you wearing?
I'm wearing a designer from my hometown called Fuddy Lewis Designs.
It's amazing.
Yes, thank you.
So, quick funny question. If if P. Diddy and Rick Ross were to go to jail right now, who would you bail out first?
I would have to say P. Diddy, that's my friend. Yeah.
Smart businessman, right?
Absolutely, he is. He knows what he's doing. And then he knows how to get out of whatever he is doing. Hello.
So how do you feel about him protecting his son going up?
Well, as a parent, you always going to protect your son. It's just the way that you do it.
And what do you feel about them legalizing marriage for everybody across the board?
I'm a fan of love. So legalizing love for me is always a great thing. If we had more of it in the world, all of this stuff wouldn't be going on.
Ready to get inside and see some performances tonight? Who are you looking forward to seeing?
Janet Jackson.
We're both excited about that. Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis are good friends of ours.
Yes.
So we know how much an instrumental they were in her career. So we're excited.
We're happy for the whole cast. You know that it's all coming back together again.
She's like a Rhythm Nation person.
Yes.
I'm more of a like That's the Way Love Goes person.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
That's
so
right.
So it's a yin and a yang here.
Like, but they go together perfectly. So what kind of things are you guys working on? What's upcoming for you both?
Well, our second season of Meet the Smiths, we're working on that, and basketball season's over, so we have 5 kids, so it's a lot of summer activities for all of them, and just now I get to spend quality time at home with my wife, so that's, I'm happy.
Gwendolyn, thank you.
Thank you.
What's going on, it's your boy Kevin Hart, aka K Hart, giving a shout out to thatshot.com. Watch it, because that's hot. Deuces. Or just a fan. Okay, just bye. I'm just gonna wait. Bye.